Well, if you missed the news last night, our news partners at ABC 13 brought you these stories at 9 p.m. A woman struck and killed in a hit and run in North Harris County has been identified as Rosa Cruz. Deputies say she was walking in a northbound lane of Lilja Road Saturday night when a driver hit her. Her body was found in a ditch. Right now, officers say they do not have any information on the driver, but vehicle parts were found at the scene. Then they believe the vehicle was a 2016 to 2018 GMC Sierra pickup. A Minnesota COVID-19 patient whose family sued to keep him on a ventilator has died at a Houston hospital. Scott Quiner had been hospitalized with COVID since October. He died Saturday. Doctors in Minnesota had wanted to take him off that ventilator, but Quiner's wife had sued to keep that from happening, and she won and brought him here to Texas. Join us for more news from ABC 13 tonight at 9 p.m. right here on CW 39.